Well, everyone, Jawtooth here again. Got another great video for you. I'm at a really cool spot here on the Norfolk Southern Rat Hole Line. This is between Chattanooga and Cincinnati, the Rat Hole. It's named that because at one time it used to have tunnels all over the place. It had numerous tunnels, but they daylighted most of those in the 1950s. But it's still called the Rat Hole Line. And look at this cool trestle. We've got a northbound train on its way right now. It's going to be coming over top of this trestle. And right below this is a CSX main line. This is the one that goes from Cincinnati to Louisville, and it's got the street running portion. It goes through LaGrange. There's about 7 trains every 24 hours on that one. This track up here is a lot busier. Somewhere between 30 to 40 trains a day go over this bridge right here. And we got a train coming right now from that direction. It's going to go underneath that highway bridge, then over this railroad bridge. So get that video going, son. Here we go. Cool. What is this? Wow, that was cool. That was pretty cool. Hey, check this out. There's actually a CSX northbound train on its way. I just heard it on my scanner. So before I film the Norfolk Southern northbound train, I'm gonna catch this CSX one. So I gotta get down underneath that trestle bridge to get that. It's very difficult to do. I'm almost down there right now. So keep the video going, son. It's gonna be really cool. There she comes. Axles. They just passed milepost 89, Walton, Kentucky. Well, there they go. Man, they're about to stop. This is a pretty cool spot. Now, I was going to go on up a little bit and get them, but then the sun would have been in my eyes. And that wouldn't have been any good. So this is the best spot I could get. But that was pretty cool. Thanks for watching, folks. Give me a thumbs up for that. Sounds like they're stopping. Huh. Interesting. I'll have to peek around the corner here and have a look. Yep, they stopped. Not sure why, but they definitely stopped. And something should be coming on this track above on the Norfolk Southern line. So let's see what happens. Okay, well, what I heard on the Norfolk Southern line, I heard it come across a defect detector. Turned out to be maintenance away equipment. That was still pretty cool though. And now there's gonna be a bunch more of them. Look out for my other video. I'm gonna show the rest of the maintenance way equipment going by. So thanks for watching. Give me a thumbs up. Watch another video if you have a chance. Every view really helps my channel. And we'll see you later.
Ah, but wait, there's more. Of course there is.
That chicken stays with the sheep. That's his best friend right there. Best friends. I don't know why they're so afraid of me. Yeah. Those are my neighbor's animals, but I let them keep them in my field over here. Helps keep the weeds down. That chicken's pretty cool. Can you get out of there? Come on out of there. You're gonna step on by a goat or a sheep. There you go. You're out. Awesome.